An Ashtabula woman is dead after her driver failed to yield the right-of-way during a left-hand turn. The crash happened at the intersection of Fargo Drive and Route 20 in Ashtabula Township shortly after 1 p.m. Monday. 62-year-old Anita Foltz died as a result. The driver of the car at fault was 67-year-old Charles Green. His Chevy Prism was hit on the passenger side by 36-year-old Dominic Amicone's Ford Explorer. Ohio State Highway Patrol saying everybody was wearing a seatbelt at the time.